right now. Gabby's doing Morgan's hair. Morgan's doing Gabby's hair.
Oh my god. Looks
so good. And they're watching Victorious. We are watching Bunked.
Gabby got some cheese curls.
And Kayla is right here eating some goldfish. Welcome back to Get Lunch right now. Just got from the beach. This is what our house looks like we're staying in for a week. It's so nice. This is the view from the second floor. And this is the view from the third floor. Italian night. So we are at Super Wings. Right there. And me and Morgan got shirts. Thank you. I got this. OBX life. Morgan got one in the light gray. It's Christmas heaven. Are making lunch. Gabby's trying a cucumber with is it good? Oh, I think she likes it.
What?
It's good, isn't it? Okay, so like, you know, she made these so good cupcakes. The frosting is like so good. Me and Gabby ran up the stairs, so my breath. Zig zig, be my lover. Not the distance, make it last forever. Friendship never ends. Be my lover. Here we are. Right now we are at the pool. Just got here, but I am currently floating in a floater. Just relaxing. Fighter jet, U.S. Navy. I'm currently going on a run. Because I have to for a thing I have to log. But yeah, I'm gonna do a mile and then see how I feel. Maybe a mile and a half, because I gotta do a mile and a half and a mile separately. So we'll see which one I feel like doing. I'm not someone who runs like 11 miles, so mile and a half is like more than usual. Usually I just run a mile at most. Okay, so I'm at half a mile. Honestly, not bad. I feel like I just started. So I'm gonna go for the mile and a half because I would just start making my way back. Like, I feel like I just started, so I'm gonna keep going. Also picked a hill to run up. I don't know why, but yeah. Okay, I'm currently at a mile. I haven't turned around yet. I was supposed to turn around at 0.75, but I think I'm gonna go for 2.5. I don't know, I've never ran 2.5, but we'll see. If I start, I'm gonna get to 1.25 and then turn around, and then it'll be 2.5 on the way back. Okay, I'm at 1.5. Feeling good. I'm not really like normal out of breath, but like not like a lot. I have like a huge hill I gotta up, but other than that, I'm good. And I have like a mile left, so yeah. And it's like 10-minute walk back anyways, so it'd be like a 20-minute, no, it'd be like a, it's like a 5-minute run, but time to go up the hill. This is the first of many hills because I went down a couple hills, but I also went up a couple hills, so yeah. Okay, we're going uphill. It's really hot. We have 0.5 left. Okay, I'm at like 2-something miles. Taking a little break because it is so hot, like it's beaming on me, like the sun. I don't even know. Okay, caught my breath, got past that hill. We have another one, but I have about 0.3 miles left. So the last hill, and it's an itty bitty one. Okay, we have 0.05 left. We're almost done with 2.5 miles. I don't know how I did that, but we're gonna sprint. And here we are. Now I'm gonna jump in the pool. That concludes my run. Oh. So it is the last night. We just finished dinner. This is the tan line of the week. Not really, but yeah. It's very nice out right now. Taking in the last moments. It's very rough out there. Like, those waves are crazy. So it is the next morning. We are sadly leaving today. Bye bye, pool.